Hi, good morning, Patrick. My name is Mihiraa. Let's begin warm-up session. What are some of the joys and challenges of working in your healthcare profession? Have you ever had to deal with a difficult patient or family member? How did you handle the situation? How do you stay up to date with the latest advancements in your healthcare field? Describe a time when you had to prioritize tasks and manage your time effectively. How do you use technology to enhance your work in the healthcare field? You may now start your OET roleplay. Good morning, Patrick. Thank you for taking the time to talk to me. I'm a little nervous about going home, but I'm also eager to start my recovery. I'm doing okay, thanks for asking. My leg is sore, especially when I try to stand or walk, but the pain medication helps. I'm also a little tired, but I understand that's normal after surgery. Okay, nurse. That's good to know. I'll definitely keep an eye on my pain levels and reach out if I need additional support. Is there anything that I need to be cautious of? Okay, I'll be vigilant and contact my GP if I notice anything unusual. I was wondering about driving. When will I be able to get back behind the wheel so that I can restart my work? That makes sense. Thank you, Patrick. I appreciate your support and guidance. I feel much more prepared and confident to go home now. My son is coming to pick me up. He's also going to help me out with things around the house for the first few days. Thank you so much, Patrick, for your time and care. I truly appreciate your explanation and support. I feel much more prepared and confident for my recovery journey. All right. That is the end of your OET speaking roleplay. All the best.